When you're struggling to find a positive thought, I challenge you to look deeper than just your attitude. You can listen to all of the motivational speeches you like, but if your body is in a state of nutritional deficiency, you don't have the energy you need for your neurons to do the required psychological work to hold a positive outlook. In this state, that work becomes hard and may create negative associations to your goals because your brain is starved of energy. For example, a vitamin D deficiency can trigger depression. And while you can push your way through with willpower for a while and force yourself to be positive momentarily, you'll notice that you always return to your biochemical set point, which is precisely why you find change never sticks. Biohack your body and mind first and give your brain the fuel it needs to find and stay in a positive state naturally, and finally make life easier.